Today, Mom's showing us how she removes ants from her plants. Let's get started. You need these ingredients: dish soap, garlic, vodka, and water
in a spray bottle.
Here we have blended garlic mixed with vodka. Let it settle overnight in the fridge and add 1 spoon. Then 1 spoon of vodka, 1 spoon of dish soap. Now fill the rest with water.
And you shake really good. See the end right here?
That's not good.
Spray it. Spray this, see? 1 hour later, I wasn't like this.
Make sure you don't forget.
And you're done.